right on the stroke of 4 o'clock. The bowlers are at the end of their mark, the batsmen are ready, and so are we for the final session of play.
That was a no ball by Bond. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
This is a team on a mission, and the results so far in the campaign highlight exactly that.
Flicked away nicely. There's just one there.
I want to see the middle order turn things around. In the first innings, they were disastrous.
Bond continues. A very good over. Only two offered in the end. It'll be okay, but that will be very, very sore in the morning. Got him, yes. He's out. Straight in. No problem with that. I wouldn't expect to miss those. The next man in is Upshaw. A very good over. Only one offered in the end. Really was excellent timing. We runs here. There's just one there. Straight through to the keeper. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Play it away with comfort. It looked as if he was home to me. Thank you. That's found the gap in the field. Just one run. That's the end of the fifth over. Hit straight to a fielder. I think he was easily back in the crease there. That takes him into double figures. No ball by Martin.
He's overstepped, you can see it clearly. You know, I think he's trying too hard.
That looked really nasty. I'd be surprised if we see him again in this innings. Bond continues.
Ah, nicely timed. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do it.
Four wides to England.
Oh, that's wild. Never mind wide, it's wild. The keeper didn't have a prayer.
New Zealand?
Too many wides, it's as simple as that. They have to bowl tighter lines than this.
Should be some runs here.
No, that's not great bowling, to be honest. I don't think the captain will be too happy with that.
Steered expertly into the gap. Just one run.
Wide.
And that is an impressive shot.
Yes, lovely stroke. What a beauty. And how would have he enjoyed that?
That's Cook facing. Hit straight to a fielder. He's worked that into the gap. A hopeful shout. The batsman was easily in. That's two more runs on the board. Edged and safe. Steered expertly into the gap. Foolish running, that's simply throwing wickets away.
Well, that's just throwing wickets away. You cannot afford to throw wickets away. He was nowhere near making his brand. Lovely shot, lovely shot. It raced to the fence for four.
Martin continues.
We picked that up beautifully. Quite beautifully.
Let's start. Yes. Batsman will have to be more careful now, having got away with that. Cook has now moved into the 20s. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Played into the gap.
Fantastic shot there. And I think he knew it was four just as soon as he struck it.
danger.
That's been given as a wide. Racing away for four. That one will have ruffled his feathers. Confident appeal, we can. Play it away with comfort.
It's a lazy shot, you know. What a waste.
The next batsman is Blackwell.
Blackwell?
Patient. That's found the gap in the field. Just one run. He's worked that into the gap.
it's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error. Send an early message to the bowlers that they'd better keep it tight.
Pushing his luck a little there. They've turned that into two, that's good running. Flicks the ball down to fine leg. Edged, but safe. And the end of the over. Ouch, that must have hurt.
Need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do.
Crowd were brought to their feet by that shot. That was a no ball by Franks.
Ooh, that looked quite nasty.
There's the umpire signal. No ball. Just one there.
I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little though.
It's straight to a fielder.
Blackwell
facing. Runs here.
He caused the batsman some trouble with pace first time round.
Should be some runs here.
He showed with his pace in the first innings just what he can do. He got into a great position to take that catch.
Next man in is Stockett. Got him, yes, he's out. Great reflexes. He made it look so easy. must be close. It's... Just one run. Oh, that could be a very painful blow. Hits straight to a fielder. Hit straight to a fielder. That's the end of the 20th over.
Yeah, he'll be pleased with that. It came pretty much out of the middle of the bat and all in all he looks in good touch. Franks continues. Oh, that's close. We can have a look at that. Lewis waiting at the striker's end.
confident appeal. It's straight to a fielder. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings. He looked as if he was home to me. Lewis waiting at the striker's end.
Wonderful cover drive.
That is a top shot.
A great stroke. My goodness, this guy can play. What a pleasure to watch him too. He'd have enjoyed that. Perfectly timed and four from the moment it left the back.
Big shout for that one. There was a no ball by Franks. Hit straight to a fielder.
Oh, that's a fabulous effort here in the first test. They've got themselves underway with an excellent victory. What a way to get going it was too, with just about everybody on song. The key thing is that it'll bring confidence so they can head into the second test match really believing in themselves. On behalf of Richie Beno and myself, Mark Nicholas, we bid you a good afternoon and look forward to bringing you more cricket coverage in the very near future. Bye-bye for now.